seven threes at Castle Coliseum, set a record for the most threes by an opponent. Key with the steal. Trying to accelerate to the rim, and she lays it in.
And that's what North Carolina is going to have to do. Put defensive pressure on Duke and play a transition game. They don't want to slow this down. When Lexi Brown is scoring the basketball like this early in the game, North Carolina is going to have to stick to her like glue. Nice pass.
Shot clock is at five for Brown. Hoonan the rebound and the long outlet to Cherry. Trying to get to the basket. She does. Count it and to the line.
What Carolina lacks in size, they have in speed.
Blue Devils in front. Hoonan let the defender go by. Found Church, another one. Come alive recently with the three-pointers. Two from Church, two from Key. Hoonan just inside the free throw line. Here comes Key, just 8 seconds to go. Key trying to get a shot away. Dribbling through the defenders, and she scores! Right at the horn, Paris Key on the drive for Carolina.
You have some in your car.
Absolutely, you know that. Hey, I don't leave home without it.
Forget the business cards, you just handing out books all the time.
Yeah, it's a testament of my life. Hey, that's my girl. Church is Church. When I was in college, Church was coming to camp.
It is 18 points now for Paris Key, and she leads the Heels. Final 48 seconds of the third quarter. Stripped away Key. Potential 3-on-1. All you need is number 22. And 20 points. Coach McCauley told us prior to the game. Cherry, that's the three. Points for Cherry, and that three-pointer makes it a one-point game headed to the fourth quarter. He tees it up. Tar Heels in front for the first time in the game, and 23 points for Paris Key. North Carolina stuck on 57. 0 points in the last 4 minutes and 13 seconds. Bailey, basket and foul. Janelle Bailey.
Bailey continuing to make herself available. And Cherry getting a piece of the paint. Where would Duke be without Mathias? He has been outstanding. And how about Paris Key? Have yourself an afternoon. This is what Paris Key can do for you. The elevation, the contact.
Another chapter in the storied rivalry between Duke and North Carolina. Key comes up with a steal. Trying to beat two Blue Devils to the rim. A foul called as Key was going. No, 20 seconds to go. Key gets it. 4 seconds to go for Carolina. Key to tie it. ...72-all. Gorecki will not get the shot away. And we are going to overtime. Paris Key ties her career high with 33 points.
Unbelievable play here. The catch and shoot with the game clock winding down, 2 feet behind the line, buckets.
Also an OT win earlier this season in November against Colorado, 87-80. Tar Heels in front.
Keeps the defense honest.
How about the punch and counter punch from the Heels and the Blue Devils. Church lines it up.
How about this execution? execution on the offensive end.
The final seconds come off the clock.